We had such plans for this world. Our Earth, so mercifully cleansed by the meteor they named Apophis. We had such plans, all thwarted by one man, Nicholas Rain. With the push of a button, our future was ended. The Arks emerged. The Ecopods came tumbling down, all premature, pouring life back into the barren lands, starting the cycle of life anew, as we had planned to do with our own species. Our plans were thwarted by the naive and arrogant masses. The cleansing of our weakened species was hindered. Our aid selfishly refused. They chose their own pitiful existence over the future of the breed. Such hubris. They thought us defeated. We let them believe us defeated. But we moved underground. We watched their petty squabbles, their meaningless turf wars, their childish attempts at order from chaos, and we grew sh-
What the hell is going on up there?
Nothing good. Better gear up and move out.
It's go time, right?
Yeah, grab your gear.
What is that?
Come on, Walker, we gotta get out there. Grab your gear. In case you haven't noticed, we're under heavy attack. The enemy has breached our defenses, and every goddamn wall ra- I'll secure the door.
Just snapped it on the comm box. This is the biggest attack I've ever seen. I'm serious.
Then let's go. We're gonna go earn us a glory ribbon.
You know I can't get in that damn blood soak. Shit.
Willie,
Walker, Sergeant Mom needs you at the courtyard. Get going.
Jealous, Lily?
Damn right I am. I would have been the youngest ranger to ever get sworn in, if not for this bullshit nanotrite crap. They told us at the academy about the ranger armors. You can overdrive when it's charged. Cut your enemies to pieces.
Ah!
amazing!
Dear old Aunt Prowley, decorated war hero, ranger, and role model. Especially for Lily. She took me in when my parents died. The meanest mom this orphan wildcard never asked for. Reporting for duty!
Come here! That's Jersey's armor.
Jersey, they killed him.
You're brave enough to put on his armor, you're brave enough to do his job.
What the fuck is that?
Never seen anything so big!
Makes an easy target.
Can't be! He should be dead! General Cross? Take that!
I want the first, Genis! Kill everything else.
General Cross, the evil leader of the evil authority. Our own boogeyman. A bedtime story for naughty kids like me. I don't know if Prowley has lost it or if it's really true. You know this, though. If it is, I'm not gonna stand for it.
Son of a...
Stand down! That's a direct order!
Watch out! Oh, shit!
Let's see if we can jumpstart this.
Sure you're okay here?
Yeah, Walker.
Will do. Hope you got something for me in here, Prowley.
Unknown intruder. This is Presidio Security Protocol. State your name, rank, and business.
Wall Rat Unit, Corporal Walker. I'm here to find information about About Ranger Unit Sergeant Erwina Prowey.
Processing. Security protocol override.
Walker, if you're seeing this message, it means we've been hit harder than ever before. I'm likely dead. You now have full lap entry.
Now, let's see what kind of surprise you got for me. Ghost Prowley? She might be dead. She's still calling the shots. Just stick my hand into this strange hole and hope for the best. Huh. There goes nothing.